I was in the family just doing alright. Then you were born and you ruined my night. Now I have to go upstairs for a refund to our tiny buckle, please. Now I have to share my food and toys with you. You smell like a stinky diaper too. And if I had to stop you for $1 million, I'll do it for free. Thank you.